We had our 9th annual Senior Health and Education Fair this morning and afternoon at the Sharon American Legion here in Sharon, Pennsylvania. Just a wonderful opportunity for seniors to come and get information, get some health screenings, blood pressure, checking for diabetes, and also just information from various local and governmental offices, whether it's the Auditor General's office, talking about unclaimed property, the local district attorney's office, talking about scams and things to avoid. Just really want to educate seniors and provide them with some information and some opportunities to learn some things and to have a better life, really. We had a tremendous crowd. I think some of our participants said it was the largest crowd that we've ever had. In the last several years, we've had big crowds. But it's really popular among seniors because it's an opportunity for them to meet their elected officials, at the same time find out some information, really to just socialize with each other. They look forward to seeing one another at this event every year. I love to hear their questions, try to answer their questions. We had a number of folks today sign up for the property tax rent rebate program, which provides seniors with a benefit, a rebate of a portion of their property tax bills if they meet the income qualifications. A big part of our mission is constituent service. We just opened up our satellite office in Greenville. So 2 days a week, we have an office in the Chamber of Commerce building on Main Street in Greenville, the 182 Main Street. And that number is 724-588-1005. That office is open on Tuesdays and Thursdays. I'm trying to make it more convenient for folks in the Greenville area to get served. Meeting the folks in our area where they're at, trying to help solve their problems. If we can't solve it directly, perhaps we can point them in the right direction.